Hello there. Hello there and welcome to Raise the Curtain. My name is Jimmy Rees and I will be your host this evening for the Raise the Curtain event. This is an online digital event here at the Frankston Art Centre on the sunny, sometimes sunny Mornington Peninsula. Look, usually there would be 700 people here milling around the theatre foyer ready to see an incredible show tonight. Unfortunately, the audience can't be here with the circumstances in the world and what we're facing, so we're bringing the magic of the theatre to you, and we're sanitised. This is the most COVID-safe performance that we can put on tonight. Social distancing, everyone's wearing masks if they're not performing, and we're bringing it to you in the safest way we can. Look, let's just get this Raise the Curtain event started, hey? To set the tone for tonight, we have an incredible guest to start us off. She's singing Home from the Wiz. You may have seen her in the 2018 series of The Voice Australia, where she came runner-up. Oh, she was this close to winning it. We're thrilled to have her here performing for Raise the Curtain at the Frankston Art Centre. It's Bella Page.
When I think of home, I think of a place where there's love overflowing. I wish I was home, I wish I was back there with the things I've been knowing. When that makes the tall grass bend into leaning, suddenly the raindrops have fallen. A chance for me to go back now that I have some direction. It sure would be nice to be back home where there's love and affection.
So much. I'll be back on later tonight. Thank you so much for tuning in. Love you guys.
Oh, amazing Bella Paige to kick us off here at Raise the Curtain. What an incredible voice, and she'll be back a little bit later, so stay tuned for that. Look, why are we doing this? We are here on behalf of the Frankston Arts Centre and NR Productions, who dreamt this idea up to support the local theatre community down here on the Mornington Peninsula, but also into Melbourne as well, because these performers are not only some of them born and bred down here on the Mornington Peninsula, but they are from Melbourne as well, and they're the cream of the crop. Some of them the most sought-after musical theatre performers in the whole of Australia, so we're thrilled to have them here tonight. Look, it looks a little bit different, right? We have to do things a little bit differently, and we've made sure we are the safest we can be here to put this on for you and bring this to your living room here tonight. We're sanitised up to our eyes. Everyone's wearing masks when they're not performing. Even the microphones have their own little tub that is only touched by the performer. They've all got their own dressing rooms. So we're doing everything at the best social distancing we can to bring this to your living rooms tonight. And look, there's a GoFundMe page, and we'd urge you to just throw a few dollars our way if you can to support the local community down here. It's GoFundMe.com/RTC20. Raise the curtain 20. Get it? GoFundMe.com/RTC20. Now, we're in for a fun evening. If that doesn't set the tone from Bella Paige, I don't know what does. We've got the likes of Simon Gleeson here from Les Mis, amongst a whole slew of amazing performers here. Angela Scundi grew up here on the Mornington Peninsula. But next up, we have Nigel Huckle. You may have seen him in the Ten Tenors. And Carla Gare from Six the Musical. So please welcome Nigel Huckle.
Touch your hand and my arms grow strong. Like a pair of birds that burst with song. My eyes look down at your lovely face, and I hold the
the Dear Evan Hansens and Hamiltons out there. I brought that song so we don't lose sight of the classics. I also brought the springtime, obviously. So like many of my friends that you will see on stage and off tonight, I did lose a very exciting job to COVID, but I have been able to find a silver lining. I've taken this time in lockdown to pursue a degree. So I have always been interested in politics and government. And last year, I started a Master of International Relations at the University of Melbourne. And so self-isolation time has given me some time to really pursue it full speed ahead. I'll be finished by February, so if there are any MPs watching tonight and you need a singing policy advisor, you just let a guy know. Okay. So, this next song, I had the pleasure and the honor of singing last year on the stage of the State Theatre at the Arts Centre Melbourne in the production company's Thoroughly Modern Millie. Oh, the places I would like to show you, although I hardly know you, I've a funny feeling we'd make a perfect pair. Famous sights I want to see you see, the nights of you and me. Just a minute. No, 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 no. I'm a Joe with just one A. Every night to date a different day. Call each one of them the same pet name. Hey, baby. In a row I had my ducks. Loads of gals who give me loads of yucks. Leave the coup into the other clucks. I don't mean maybe. Got it good. What do I need with love? Always practice what I preach. Keep temptation out of easy reach. Stick to dolls who wash their hair in bleach. I'm happy. Come and go the way I choose. Never gonna sing the tie-down blues. Other guys would kill to fill my shoes. No wing-clipped sappy. Got it good. What do I need with love? That was a near miss. Talk about a close shave. Flirted with disaster. There must be someone up there watching over me. Talk about a four-leaf clover. Me, Peter Rabbit's missing footsie. Means I roll without a tootsie. Got it good. What do I need with love? I got it good. What do I need with love? Skip the vows and all that rot. Tell the minister that I do not. Bright and breezy is the birds and bees. He is the free and easy is the life I got. Without her. Although I hardly know you. What do I need with love? I got it good. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage the glorious Carole Gare.
Ooh, what a joy to hear you sing that again, Nigel. I remember every night watching side stage as you had to close that prison cell door, which would then go up into the roof. And if you didn't, it was like the show had to stop. So tense moment, but great payoff with that high note. My heart is beating like crazy. It is so beautiful to be back in a theatre, but man, I forgot nerves. This is all I've ever known from Hadestown. I was alone so long, didn't even know that I was lonely. Cold so long, didn't even know that I was cold. Turn my collar to the wind. This is how it's always been. All I've ever known is
just how to hold my own. But now I wanna hold you too. You take me in your arms, and suddenly there's sunlight all around me. Everything bright and warm and shining like it never did before. Then it'll always be like this.
Thank you. What a joy. I purposely picked songs that I would love to sing in a theatre. This is incomparable. Such a beautiful venue. But yeah, my body's in a little bit of a shocked state doing this. There's something really important that I have found during especially lockdown part two, in terms of, as a creative person, reminding myself to be creatively stimulated at home, because it is such an intrinsic part of who I am, who we are as performers, and the reminder to myself of the magic and the joy and hope and that energetic transaction that we are getting to do tonight, which is so beautiful. So I would not be myself if I didn't do a Disney. So this is Go the Distance from Hercules.
Of a far off place where a great warm welcome will be waiting for me, where the crowds will cheer when they see my face, and a voice keeps saying, this is where I'm meant to be. I'll be there someday. Distance, I will find my way. If I can be strong, I know every mile will be worth my while. I would go most anywhere to feel like I belong. Down in my fate, that road may wander, it'll lead me to you. And a thousand years would be worth the wait. It might take a lifetime, but somehow I'll see it through. And I won't look back. I can go the distance and I'll stay on track. No, I won't accept defeat. It's an uphill slope, but I won't lose hope. Till I go the distance and my journey is complete. Oh yeah, but to look beyond the glory is the hardest part. For a hero's strength is measured by their heart. Whoa.
Amazing. I hope you're enjoying this. I certainly am. That is one of my all-time favourite songs. I can go the days. Okay, I'll stop now. I've just been handed a note here that through your generosity, we've already raised over $8,000 here for the local arts community down here on the Mornington Peninsula. So thank you so much. Keep that money coming. It's gofundme.com/RTC20. Now, something at the Arts Centre here in Frankston was working on during lockdown, before lockdown, and then lockdown happened, and now lockdown 2.0 here in Victoria, was a brand new box office, and it was unveiled in May to absolutely no one. So I'm going to show it to you right here, right now. This is an exclusive. Here is the brand new Frankston Arts Centre box office. Look at it. Oh, amazing. It says box office. There's some shiny lights. There's some new, is this marble? Is it marble? It's not, it's marble. I think it's marble. Same smiling faces here. And the tickets have been redesigned. They haven't been redesigned. They're exactly the same. But we hope to see you down here at the brand new box office at the Frankston Arts Centre when we're allowed out. Again, thank you for all your donations. Keep them coming. Now, our next two performers are Danielle O'Malley, who has tread the boards here at the Frankston Arts Centre previously, and you may have seen her in South Pacific and Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, and Joseph Naim is up next. And you may have seen him in Jersey Boys and Beautiful the Musical. So please put your hands together wherever you're sitting at your home for Joseph Naim.
God, I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you. Pardon the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you.
I haven't really, really mixed emotions about tonight. The last time I was on a stage was about 4 months ago, and I'm sure a lot of my fellow performers tonight will attest to how long it's been since they've been on a stage. And the scary thing is not knowing when the next opportunity will be either. I guess the bright side of it is just simply being able to perform for you tonight. And I guess the other benefit is being able to get out of the house for a legal reason. I think essentially I'm just grateful for this opportunity to be here and just sing a couple of my favourite songs for you. So I'll leave you tonight with one of my all-time favourite Stevie Wonder songs. This is All Is Fair in Love.
Right.
it's a chance. It's either good or bad. I toss my coin to say, love me, you'd stay. But all in war is so cool.
Oh, before I leave the stage, I would like to introduce our next performer for you, ladies and gentlemen. I had the pleasure of sharing a stage with her with Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. So, ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to the very talented, very beautiful Danny O'Malley.
Thank you so much, Joseph.
Never felt like this. For once I'm lost for words. Your smile has really thrown me. This is not like me at all. I never thought I'd know the kind of love you've shown.
No.
Thank you so much. Thank you. I actually chose that song because one of my beautiful friends, Kanan Breen, is up in Sydney, and so I can't see him at the moment. And this is his favourite song. In fact, he's a huge Andrew Lloyd Webber fan, so that's why I chose this. He also gets quite upset when I don't sign an XO at the end of my text messages. So this is a big fat XO to you, Kanan Breen. I would now like to invite the wonderful Carla Gare, which is coming from this way, back to the stage. For this next tune, I listened to this song. I watched the video clip for this song a few months ago, and I just thought it's such a great song, and it is such a great song. So I wrote a vocal arrangement for it, which Carla has kindly agreed to do with me, and Sam has done a piano arrangement. So here we go.
Amazing, a Britney Spears classic. Now, if you're just tuning in here, this is Raise the Curtain here, live from the Frankston Arts Centre. And I've just been told that we've raised over, I'm using this as a microphone, I've just realised, over $8,500. So thank you. Keep those donations coming. The GoFundMe link is in the comments. Now, look, I thought I'd get into the full theatre experience here and get myself a Choc Top from the Choc Top Ice Cream Co. in Mornington. And if you want to do the same, you can support a local business as well. You know, it's not just the arts and travel and all these other industries. There's a lot of small businesses that are struggling through this coronavirus time as well. So thank you to the Choc Top Ice Cream Co. in Mornington. Delicious, yum. Anyway, on with the show. Our next performers are Samm Hagen, who most recently you may have seen. I've got it all over my face, don't I? Oh, man, shouldn't have taken a bite. They warned me not to take a bite. Samm Hagen, you might have seen in Legally Blonde playing the role of Elle Woods, and she's actually waiting in the wings, get it, for the Australian production of Frozen to start because she's actually in it. So hopefully that gets off the ground soon. But next to grace the stage here is a peninsula born and bred. It's Angela Scundi. She's singing a couple of musical theatre classics. So please put your hands together at home, put down your drink, and put your hands together for Angela Scundi.
Stay in one place anymore. It would be so fine to see your face at my door. It doesn't help to know that you're so far away. Long ago I'd reach for you and there you stood. Holding you again could only say much about anything that's new. If I could only live this life out my way, I'd rather spend it being close to you. But you're so far away. Doesn't anybody stay in one place anymore? So fine to see your face at my door, and it doesn't help to know that you're just time away. Hey, hey, you're so far away, traveling around sure gets me down and lonely. Nothing else to do but close my mind. I sure hope the road don't come to own me. There's so many dreams I've yet to find. But you're so far away. Doesn't anybody stay in one place anymore? It would be so fine to see your face at my door, and it doesn't help to know that you're so far away. Hey, yeah, you're so far away. You're so
you. Oh. Whew. That was nice. What a treat to go about my non-essential business. For me, throughout my whole life, the stage has been a best friend, an escapism, and an anchor. Actually, throughout my childhood and whole adolescence, this particular stage was my anchor. This is where my dreams really took flight, so it is an absolute joy and a privilege to be back here tonight. The last time I was performing here was in the production of Grease back in 2005, presented by Panorama Theatre Company. So thank you for supporting the local theatre companies down here on the peninsula. Well, I thought if it was going to be this long between songs again, I'd better do something by Kander and Ebb. So here it is.
Running to me the day the sun turns black and there's a money tree. The day will come, you'll be changing his tune when there's a granite lake and a cotton moon. And I'll listen to all of his sorrowful.
Incredible Samm Hagen. Enjoy.
I'm gonna sing some Smash for you guys. Let's kick it off.
Thank you.
to go the distance, but they just keep moving the line. I jumped all the hurdles to break out of the pack. I started on the outside and then hit the inside track. I left the other fillies back at the starting gate, was ready on my mark. I got to set to hurry up and wait. So talent and ambition won me a chance to shine. I aced the big audition, but it's raining on cloud nine. Can't beat the competition, but they just keep moving the line. I handled every corner, each bump along the track.
Having a great time. Thank you so much to the Frankston Arts Centre for having us all here. I have not been doing very much with myself in this sort of second round of ISO, so I don't really have a lot to chat about. I'm just hanging out for Frozen right now, which I'm very excited about. Fingers crossed and all the things that we make it this year. So next up, I'm going to be singing one of my favourite songs. It's called Manhattan by Sarah Bareilles.
For the best, I'll gather up the avenues and leave them on your doorstep, and I'll tiptoe away so you won't have to say you heard me leave. You can have Manhattan, I know it's what you want. The bustle in the buildings, the weather in the fall. And I'll bow out a place to save you some space for somebody new. You can have Manhattan. I can't have you. You can have Manhattan, the one we used to share, the one where we were laughing and drunk on just being there. I'm just too sad to. You can have Manhattan, 'cause I can't have you.
the beach. Sunsets facing westward with sand beneath my feet. And I'll wish this away, just missing the days when I was one half of two.
Thank you very much. Big cheers for Sam also. Two Sams, woo!
Amazing. Are you having a good time? I certainly am. And yes, I think we should give another shout out to Sam Loomes, the amazing pianist and accompanist. Well done, Sammy! Yes. He was told a little earlier that he had to wear a mask the whole night, and you're rocking the mask, man. It's amazing. Well, let's not forget why we're here. We're here to support the local theatre companies, and I have a representative from one of those local theatre companies, Leanne Madron. How are you?
Hi, Jimmy. Good to see you.
Look, now, you are from Panorama Theatre Company, and the Peninsula Light Opera Society operates down here, and they have shows here on this very stage. Now, you were days away from putting on a performance earlier in the year before lockdown 1.0.
That's right, 6 days short of bump in.
And how have you been impacted?
Well, financially is one of the things, that, mm-hmm. of course, because you've done everything to get on stage by that point. But I also think probably the hardest thing for me as production manager was having to tell the cast and everybody else involved that we wouldn't be going ahead after 5 months of rehearsal.
Yeah, I know, such a shame. Look, I performed with Panorama Theatre Company back in the day, and I had the best time ever. In your opinion, you know, you run this company. What is the most important thing about community theatre?
Well, I think the most important thing is to give kids that have that kind of involvement and what they're interested in being involved in theatre, and it gives them somewhere to go and to move from the company like Panorama up to PLOS. And it just gives them the opportunity to find their tribe and have the time of their life.
Absolutely. And I'm sure every single person here performing tonight did some community theatre. And look where they are now. Thank you, Leanne, for joining me tonight. Keep the donations coming. You're supporting beautiful companies like Panorama and PLOS down here on the peninsula. Now, I'm going to chat to Nick Rees, who's actually my brother. We share the same last name.
We do, unfortunately. We do.
Oh, come on. Now, you are the brains behind this whole production. In our productions, in the Frankston Arts Centre, put this on. What dream did you have to dream this up?
I guess it was a chance to get the amateur theatre companies involved with in the professional world and getting the lights back up on the Arts Centre too. But Panorama and PLOS have been close to me and you. We've had a lot of times on this stage with those companies, and also we both starred in a few productions with them. Our whole family's actually been involved.
That's
with
it, mum and dad and everyone.
Yes, we've all been involved except for the older brother. Yes.
Oh, so get on his social media page now and hound him about doing a community. No.
Absolutely. Shout out to you at home, Tom. Yeah, there we go.
Hey, I'm proud of you, bro. It's such an amazing thing you've put on here tonight.
Thank
and
you.
And we're going to hear right now from the representatives of the local community theatre down here, Panorama and PLOS. These guys have performed in both, and we hope you enjoy that. So please welcome to the stage Hannah Webglass, Mitchell Smith, Nicola Codd and Molly Williams.
Enjoy.
Doing everything all wrong. Oh God, for shame, I do not even know your name. Dear Mademoiselle, won't you say, will My name is Marius Pontmercy.
And mine's Cosette.
Cosette, I don't know what to say.
Then make no sound.
I am lost.
I am
so excited to be back here. Thank you. We are so excited to be back here on the Frankston Arts Centre stage here, representing the community theatre companies in this local area, plus musical productions and Panorama. It's just so great to be back after a long time and isolation and all that. We'd like to welcome to the stage Hannah Webb-Glass to join with us in singing Show Yourself from Frozen 2. Thanks.
Of me is trembling, but not from the cold. Something is familiar, like a dream I can reach, but not quite hold. I can sense you there, like a friend I've always known. I'm arriving, and it feels like I am home. I have always been a fortress, cold secrets deep inside. You have secrets too, but you don't have to hide. Show yourself, I'm dying to meet you. Show yourself, it's your turn. Are you the one I've been looking for? My life, show yourself. I'm ready to learn. I've never been so certain. All my life I've been torn, but I'm here for a reason. Could it be the reason I was born? I have always been so different. Normal rules did not apply. Is this the day? Are you the way? I finally find out why. Show yourself. I'm no longer trembling. Here I am. I've come so far. Are you the answer I've waited? See who you are.
Well, there they are, the toast of the Mornington Peninsula, and that's what the community theatre down here can deliver. So we thank you again for your donations, and the donations page will be open for another few days as well. We've got some photos coming here. James Terry, shout out to him for taking some amazing photos. And I just wanted to appreciate all the performers here. You know, for you at home, you may be getting the live stream. There's multi-cameras. You get close-ups on their faces. But here at the theatre, there's probably 10 people sitting in the audience who are just not doing their jobs at that time, and they're still bringing that full-on energy like there's 750 people sitting here in the audience. So kudos to every single performer here. Stick around. Bella Page is coming up a little bit later. But right now, we have a husband and wife combo. They're the only people in this whole venue who don't have to socially distance because they're married. Here tonight, Simon Gleeson, you may have seen him in the most recent production of Les Mis here in Australia, an incredible job, and his wife Natalie O'Donnell, you would have seen in Mamma Mia, and they'll be followed by Euan Doidge, but please welcome Natalie O'Donnell, Simon Gleeson.
Why are there so many songs about rainbows, and what's on the other side? Rainbows are visions, but only illusions, and rainbows have nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. Who said that every wish would be heard and answered when wished on a morning star? Somebody thought of that, and someone believed it, and look what it's done so far. What's so amazing that keeps us stargazing, and what do we think we might see? Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. All of us under its spell, we know that it's probably magic. Have you been half asleep, and have you heard voices? I've heard them calling my name. Is it the sweet sound that called the young sailors? The voice might be one and the same. I've heard it too many times to ignore it. It's something that I'm supposed to be. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the dreamers and me. La da da dee da da dee, la dee da dee dee da da dee.
Thank you. Can we just take a moment, everyone at home and here, just to give a big old thanks to Sam Loomes on the piano, who has done this entire show with a mask on. It's kind of extraordinary. It's such a thrill to be here tonight. Frankston feels like a second home to me, really. I've been working over here for the last couple of years with some awesome young people at Monterey Secondary College and Mahogany Rise Primary School on a really cool program called Project O. So it's really lovely to be able to be in Frankston during this time and to be back at the Frankston Arts Centre, which was actually the last theatre that I was in before lockdown. So it really is lovely to be back here. Now, I have the lovely job of introducing the next act. It's someone who I know pretty intimately. It's the wonderful performer and my husband, Mr. Simon Gleeson.
Not the turn of a leaf, nor the fall of a wave hitting the sand. The tide's creeping up on the beach like a thief, afraid to be caught stealing the land. There's a hell of a lot of stars in the sky, and the sky's so big, the sea looks small, and too.
I know everyone's come out and they've said the same things, which is, isn't it amazing to be back on a stage? And it really is. This is, I guess it feels like hallowed turf to all theatre makers and audience members alike. And there'll be a lot of people at home desperate to get back here, both on stage and off. And it is coming. Have faith, have courage, and start making art now, because we're going to need some great stories when we get back soon. I'd like to send a quick shout out to Nick Rees and his team and everyone here at the Frankston Arts Centre who have made this experience safe, sanitary, isolated, masked, and a hell of a lot of fun for all of us. So thank you and well done. Yeah, why not? Now I'm going to do one of my favourite things on earth, which is sing with my wife.
Oh, that's very kind of you. That's very kind of you. And we have been spending 24/7 together, so we actually have the luxury of being able to be less than 1.5 metres apart, which is nice. We're going to sing one of our favourite songs from a beautiful musical once called Falling Slowly. Mm-hmm.
Thank you to our very supportive friends up on the in the cheap isolated seats.
Best audience ever.
It is my great pleasure to welcome a dear friend of both Nat and mine. This is a guy I spent a long time on the barricade with for 2 years, basically, and literally carried him around the stage. He is he's a talent. His talent is enviable. He's also one of the nicest guys on the planet. There is nothing this guy can't do. Please welcome Euan Doidge.
I better be good then.
Starlight gone, dark is the day. How can I find my way home? Home is an empty dream, lost to the night. Father, I feel so alone. You promised you'd be there whenever I needed you. Whenever I call your name, you're not anywhere. I'm trying to hold on, just waiting to hear your voice. One word, just a word will do to end this nightmare. When will the dawning break? Oh, endless night, sleepless I dream of the day.
How nervous I get when I sing. I'm sweating. I actually had to put what do they call paper towels under my pits to stop them from sweating before I came on. So if you see one fall out, that's what it is. Look, like everyone here tonight, we've all been asked to talk about what we've been doing during COVID and, you know, how I've been coping and what exciting things we've been getting up to. And I thought to myself, there is nothing interesting I can talk about tonight. What have I done? I've been to Bunnings a few times. I've built a planner box, and I've watched all of Netflix, all of it. And being here tonight is probably the most exciting thing that's happened in the last 5 months. So I want to send out a huge heartfelt thank you to the amazing team here at the Frankston Arts Centre. Yes, please give them a round of applause. And also, some exciting news just before I walked out here tonight. I've heard that we've reached our target of $10,000 tonight, which is so awesome because I think like earlier on today we were at $5,000, so that's amazing. So again, a huge thank you to you guys at home for tuning in and for showing your support for live theatre. We really, really appreciate it. I'm going to stop talking because I'm rambling and that's not fun for anyone. So I'm going to leave you with this song, This Is Nobody Love by Tori Kelly. Stay safe, look after one another, and wear a mask. Everybody's looking for that something. No one ever wants to pay the price. Everybody's scared of going nowhere. But we are going anywhere tonight. I should be more cynical and tell myself it's not okay to feel this good when I'm with you. I try my best to fight it, say I hate you, but I always stay. Oh, 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 cause ain't nobody love, ain't nobody love like you do. Ain't nobody love like you do. Ain't
nobody love, ain't nobody loving like you do. Ain't nobody love, ain't nobody love like you. Everybody's talking about the next thing. Feel like what they got ain't good enough. All I wanna do is release the tension. Bring the conversation back to us. Oh yeah, I should be more cynical and tell myself it's not okay to feel this good when I'm with you. I try my best to fight it, say I hate you, but I always stay. Nobody love, ain't nobody love like you do. Ain't nobody love, ain't nobody love like you do. Ain't nobody love, ain't nobody love like you do. Can we stop all the yelling, baby? Hear me out. I want you here and now. Try my best to fight it. Say I hate you, but I always say.
Euan Doidge, amazing. You may have seen him, Priscilla, Queen of the Desert. Well, have you enjoyed yourselves? Because I have thoroughly enjoyed myself. The energy in this room is electric, and I can't wait for live theatre and live venues to be open again around the country. Look, we're almost there. We're almost there. There's one more banger to come. Bella Page is back and she's going to be bringing us home. So I just wanted to take this moment to thank everyone involved this evening. The crew, all the performers, our wonderful pianist, accompanist, Sam Loomes. His twinkle fingers have gone all night long. Incredible. Well done, Sammy. To NR Productions, Nick Rees, my brother, who dreamt up this idea and put it all on. Congratulations to him and all his team. The guys live streaming, the camera operators, and everyone who couldn't be here, which is you guys. Thank you for tuning in, and a particular thank you to the Frankston Arts Centre. What an incredible place. I started my career here, treading the boards here on this stage, and it's good to see it alight here. I hope you've enjoyed Raise the Curtain, and please put your hands together wherever you're sitting. If you're even on the toilet sitting there with your iPhone, put your hands together. Bella Page is back and she's going to take us out on Raise the Curtain. It's Bella Page.
Thank you, Jimmy. Thank you so much to everyone tuning in tonight and streaming and supporting this amazing cause. Especially thank you to the Frankston Arts Centre for having me. I can't tell you how much I've missed this show, being on stage, and it's really great to be back here. And I know it's a difficult time for everyone, so I hope you're keeping well and staying safe, and let's stick together. So to close the show tonight, this is Chains.
Your arms are warm, but they make me feel as if they're made of cold, cold steel. A simple kiss, like a turning key. A little click, and the lock's on me. Can move my arms, can lift my hands. I won't admit to where I am, but I know, baby,
pretend I can always leave. Free to go whenever I please. But then the sound of my desperate calls echo up these dungeon walls. I've crossed the line from mad to sane a thousand times and back again. I love you, baby. I'm in shame.
Thank you so much. I love you guys. Thank you for tuning in. Stay safe and God bless.
Amazing. Thank you for joining us here tonight. And thank you everyone for joining us at the Frankston Arts Centre for Raise the Curtain. We appreciate you and all your donations as well. Donations are actually open for the next few days as well. So please keep that money coming. We reached our goal of $10,000. Thank you to all our performers. Socially distant, we've got the measuring stick out. Thank you again. Give yourselves a round of applause at home. Well done, and we'll see you next time. Sammy, hit it! Oh, Sammy's going to play us out. Bye!